all these collections, these masterpieces curated by artist Jahangir Jani. So well, can we have Mr. Jahangir Jani up here, please? Come on, everyone, can we have a huge round of applause for Mr. Jahangir Jani? Let's give it up for him. To tell you a bit more about him, Mr. gracing this occasion, sir. And along with him, we also do have someone who has been very instrumental in making this launch possible today. Well, can we have the president of Major Brands India Private Limited, Mr. Tushar Ved? Come on, everyone, a huge round of applause for Mr. Tushar Ved. Let's give it up for him. And now, finally, someone who has been very lovely, someone very beautiful, someone extremely beautiful, the ravishing. Yes, and one of the ardent fans of Aldo herself. She's the host for the day. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Yami Gautam. Come on, everyone, a huge round of applause for her. Well, everyone, today we will all witness a beautiful depiction of Quest, Mr. Jani. Well, everyone, a huge round of applause. The Aldo Fall 2016 collection is officially launched. Alright, so since a lot of talking that we do is usually and it's in fact on concrete, so these innovative artworks are a practical visual presentation demonstrating what the shoes look like when worn on a daily basis. So well, I request Mr. Ved, Mr. Jani and Yami Gautam to please join us for a photograph with this piece of art.
Will sir? Wow, that's the first time I've seen it happening, guys. Not bad. Hello, everybody. I think more than me, the brand doesn't need any introduction. And I have always said, I'll say zillionth time, that it's really easy to talk or be a part of events or anything which you personally can believe in and invest. So I don't have to do anything, I just have to come, wear, just, you know, just have fun because it's so amazing. They always surprise us, I think, Aldo, with something stylish, something new, something contemporary, chic, comfortable at the same time. And I think it's any girls or any women, even men, I think they're, you know, checklist, you know, the Aldo, whatever, they always have something to offer. And I think today the platform that we're here for, which is Art and Souls, I think it's in itself fashion. When someone asks me what's fashion, I don't know how to define it, but I definitely it's an expression of art. And there's nothing where it's, you know, to celebrate an amalgamation of one of the leading, I think, shoe brands in fashion and art. So I think it's really nice. I'm glad they got a very good response, I believe, and I'm very happy to be a part of it. And thank you so much for this.
All right, so now that you've checked the entire Fall 2016 collection by Aldo, what exactly do you feel about it?
I feel Aldo. I don't know. What is the meaning of Aldo, sir?
It's the name of a person.
Name of a person. I feel Aldo. I said the right thing.
Mr. Aldo is the owner of the brand.
Amazing. I'm Miss Aldo. So.
Oh, that's really nice. That's really nice. Fantastic. A huge round of applause. Come on, everyone. Let's give it up for all three of them. Thank you so very much. And now the floor is open to media interaction. So yes, you can start shooting your questions to them.
Yeah, that's the most interesting part, I think, these days for anybody. Come on, let's go. Yeah,
well, yes, that's something that she has been waiting for. She's been looking forward to it.
Yeah, guys, so, you know how I've been waiting for this.
And we've been waiting for you to arrive, yeah? So yes,
we are
even now. All right.
You know, your association with brand, whenever you become a part of any brand or you associate yourself with any brand, what are the three things you look into?
Three things. Happiness, happiness, happiness. I think you should be happy being a part of any brand. But on a serious note, something which, of course, I know that it can connect with its consumers, the target audience, and it's not harmful. I think that's, on a serious note, these are the two things I think which are really important.
Okay, what is fashion for you?
Just said, I think I'm a very wrong person to define fashion, but I think this platform gave us a very, again, I think just rejuvenated or just refreshing the whole idea of basically fashion is nothing but an expression of art. And there's nothing like it, you know, to celebrate, you know, a synergy or amalgamation of art and fashion. So it's really nice. I think that's why the response was fabulous. I guess we got a very good response. So, yeah.
Hello, Yami, you're wearing a beautiful outfit. Can you tell me who has designed it?
That's by Miss Selfridge, but it's been styled by my stylist, Anisha Jain.
How comfortable are you? We can see the pink heels out here. You've launched it. So how comfortable are you in heels, and what's your favorite color?
Well, as you see, there is no option now. Honestly, I'm not a kind of girl who's, you know, grown up wearing heels and all that. Of course, we all have at some point of time, but now it's a part of my profession. And as much as, but Aldo is very comfortable. So with the heels, I think they give a lot of comfort. I think the kind of grace, I think it adds to any girl. I think that's really nice. And pink is, I think, a hot favorite amongst a lot of us. And very easy to style. I think it's very effortless. So I love them.
Just before the next question, we also do have Mr. Rajendra Kalkar. Let's give it up for Mr. Rajendra Kalkar.
Why do I see more of guys here for shopping than girls?
That's
for
you.
Isn't it a miracle?
Those people have come for you.
Really? It's amazing. No more of guys than girls? There are no girls here? Yeah, okay.
What are the three things you carry as a fashion accessory?
I carry as a fashion. I just said I have, I think, an amazing team. We work together as a team, I think, in terms of fashion. So I leave the fashion things up to them. The only thing I've been told that I look nice when I wear that is the smile. I think no matter where you are, how you are, even if you're having apparently a fashion faux pas or a bad hair day or whatever, you look nice if you're happy and in a smile.
Ma'am? How often do you use a brand like Aldo?
I wish I could take you home. I just got a text from my sister. Are you here for an Aldo event and you've not told me? There's a reason for that, because she may just empty the entire showroom. So I love the brand. And I just said I was having an interview that even if I was not an actor, I think I'm sure a lot of all these girls will agree with me. I think I've... that's the first, one of the first stores that I went to when I came to Bombay, that, you know, for accessories and shoes and bags. I love Aldo. I'm not conscious, right? I'm not really conscious about it. I think courtesy my very humble upbringing. I come from a middle class family and I totally enjoy it. But I think there are certain platforms where it becomes, I won't say a necessity, but I think it's as per the event. But as a person, if you ask me, Yami, I think I'm extremely comfortable with my, those, you know, I can just put up a nice street look together and just like walk on the road. I love that.
Okay, Yami, what's happening on professional front? There are news, Kabil ka shoot ruk gaya hai, uske baare mein thoda sa jaanna chahunga, if you can throw some light on that.
Not at all, who said this? Yaar, main yehi bol rahi thi, ki matlab kahan kahan se news aati hai, not at all. The shoot's going really well, in fact, we've just wrapped up a song shoot. And as I've always said it, I think it's amazing to work with Hrithik and a dance shoot with him. Yeah, it's I can't wait for all of you to watch it, and not at all. It's absolutely rubbish.
Okay, uske alawa, something out of the box, and I hope you take it on a positive note.
I hope the question is really positive.
Yes, it is very positive. Yami, hamesha se aap khabron mein rahi hain, chahe apne kaam ko lekar ya apni personal life ko lekar ya apne professional life ko lekar, kitna Yami ko effect karta hai, you know, when something out of the box comes, which is not, you know, true, wo kitna effect karta hai Yami ko?
I think har koi actor raha hai, aur ab to you don't even have to be, I think it's this phase. I don't know in what sense should I put it, but it's very easy to come in limelight for anybody. Wo aap pe depend karta hai, aap usse kis tarah se lete hai. As per, I know I'm not working here for limelight, I'm working here for work. I happen to be in industry, which is obviously
it's media centric. It's all for the public. It's all for the people. They are they're actually, you know, the real heroes in our life. And baki, I'm here just for work. You will see me. I'm standing here because of a certain work that I've done. And in future also, you'll see me for the body of work that I'll make. There's nothing else which is important.
Okay, your working experience with Hrithik Roshan and what you have learned from him?
What I've learned from him, there is, I can write an entire, I think, thesis on what I've learned from him. But to sum it up, he is, you know, he's a dream co-actor for anybody to work with. And I just said, since I just finished a dance shoot with Hrithik, honestly, I got, when I knew that I have such a dance number and all, you know, song shoot, I got a fever. that obviously it's Hrithik Roshan. But there's a reason why he is that and why he's still, you know, the best dancer, I feel, because he doesn't cease to learn. Never in my entire schedule, I've heard him say, be it a dance step or be it any scene, anything, it's very easy, mujhe aata hai. He doesn't take his work for granted at all. He just gives it his best, and he's always comes with fresh energy. He's always ready to learn something. Let's just create something new. So that is the ability to keep, you know, reinventing yourself. It's amazing.
Yeah, you're doing Kabil with Hrithik Roshan. You know, there, don't you think the responsibility as an actress goes up when you get such opportunities to work with Hrithik? There are films, there are other projects of yours which is already there in the limelight. People are talking about it. Do you think the responsibility as an actor, as an individual, goes up?
My responsibility is just to work to my best ability. Rest is up to the audience, and we're hoping it's all gonna go really well and worth.
Thank you. What made you bring art and passion together?
Thank you so much, ma'am. No, sir, I respect
it. At least someone is sticking to the topic. Yes. All right. There you go, sir.
So let me tell you first thing, Yami and Jahangir and Rajendra, thank you for being here. Thank you for the press to being here. I think good questions. And thank you for being so kind to be here today. Now, I'm sorry, you'll have to just repeat your question. I couldn't hear you completely. You know, Aldo is a very fashionable brand. Aldo is known for its products and fashion. We believe art plays a very important aspect or part in your life and in fashion. Fashion is art and art is fashion. You will look at a product and you will decide, does it inspire you? Right? Why would you buy something, a pink shoe or a black shoe or a beige shoe? Because the way it looks, the way it inspires you and the way it is. How will it feel when you wear it? Same thing, how will you feel when you see art? So we got Jahangir on board. I think he did a fantastic job. He was just telling me that he spent about 4 months just doing this artwork. Right? It's a long time, lot of hard work for him to do it. And I think he will also be able to answer why art and soul. Jahangir, I'm going to pass it to you.
Thank you, Tushar. I don't see a difference between fashion of a certain level and art. And I'm not talking about plagiarism or something. So let's get it out of the way. The difference between fashion and art is not existing at the level that, say, Aldo is. My exposure to Aldo was in 2003 in Canada. And since then, I've been not regularly buying the stuff, but admiring the stuff. So. When Aldo approached me, it was, I said yes immediately, but it was a challenge. I mean, on the one level, you have a work that takes such so long to make and is of a pretty serious sort of thought process. And fashion unfairly has been labeled as frivolous. I don't think that's the truth. If it's fashion has integrity, it will never be frivolous.
I'll tell you in the next brand that we meet.
What is the message that you want to give to
youngsters about fashion? Fashion? When I'm asked this question again, I think there's no dearth of, you know, those fashion blogs and your internet, I think, which is, I think, a great revolution. So, but the one from my experience is what I can tell you that very important to understand your personality. You need not go too far to try too hard to look like someone or this is in fashion. You got to understand yourself, respect yourself, and I think dress your age or whichever, however suits you. I think that's really important.
Yami, I'm not dressed my age.
I think you very much dress your age. I think you dress your personality, I think, which is...
All right, so Yami, one last question that I have for you. Yeah. So it's like, how comfortable are you in these beige, beautiful Aldo shoes that you're wearing?
I'm extremely comfortable. So much so, I dug a hole here, I think. I was so comfortable. very comfortable. I think being an actor, especially, again, from my experience, we get to travel a lot, we walk a lot, and we...
Actually, in different conditions?
Yeah, work, walk, dance, talk. Whatever. So it's very important that, that's my mom taught me the first lesson. She said, make sure your footwear is always of the best quality and extremely comfortable. And I think Aldo gives us a very fine combination, which is, let me be a little honest, it's sometimes rare that you find fashion and comfort. It's, you know, everybody says, you know, fashion is when you're comfortable and all. I don't think so. I think sometimes it's a little high price. But honestly, I think Aldo is one of the few brands which gives you... That's why it's very easy for me to talk about it and stand here for an hour also. I can.
Exactly.
So it gives you style, it gives you comfort, it gives you, I think, an amazing look and a variety to pair up with whatever outfit you want to wear with. As I said, we'll sum it up with that, with a big smile. So.
All right. And what would you like to say about this place that is Palladium?
So many things to say. Palladium, as I just said, there's a reason why I didn't text my sister because it'll be huge. It'll cost me really huge. I think amazing. I think it's one of those days when you have to really say, "Acha, chutti hai to chalo." You need one full day, girls, I think, to spend time here because you're not coming home early, I think, till the time the mall's shut. So thank you and thank you in a different way for this. And yeah, I think too many thank yous, but... Thank you so much once again for being
here.
And
finally, we would want Mr. Rajendra also to please speak a few words on this occasion.
Tushar bhai, thank you so much. Jahangir bhai, thank you so much. Press, thank you so much. Yami, thank you. We as mall, you know, we have many, many brands in the mall. But Aldo in particular has been a star brand for him. And we are very happy that he chose this mall in place of...
Fantastic.
That's
so thank you so much, Tushar bhai. Thank you.
All right, one last question there.
One type of footwear for life. Rather be bare feet only then. Why? That's because that's a punishment. That's too less. Yeah.
Why would she limit herself? I mean, to answer your question, it's very unfair. It's very prejudiced. Because why would she limit herself? No.
Don't give me anything only. Right? Yeah. I'm okay with nothing. That's okay. Just bare feet. Thank you so much.
Thank you so
pleasure
very much. And you definitely
say.
Wish to have
a group picture
and then a solo picture of Yami. Yami, thank you so very much.
Thank you so very much,
sir. Thank you so much. Well, all of you, please do come. Please do. Well, firstly, Mr. Jahangir Jani, sir, we request you, please do come for a group picture first. And then later on, we're going to be having a solo as well. Well, one individual picture of Yami. All right, there you go, a solo picture of Yami with the artwork.
Okay, done.
know she's been doing all this while.
Guys, thank you so much.
Thank you so very much, Yami, to have come and grace this occasion. And we can definitely check out the rest of the collection here. Thank you so much. Celebrity guests coming in a while from now. Thank you so much.
Govind, hurt no.
अभी मत फॉलो मत करो
थोड़ा पीछे हो
जाएंगे
मैम थोड़ा क्लोज जाएंगे हाँ या या आई वांट दिस या लवली या योर लेफ्ट योर
Okay, personally, I love shoes. Shoes and bags, actually. These are the two things I really invest a lot of money in, I think. I think all girls love their shoes.
All right, and what is that one fashion accessory that you do not leave your home without?
My bag.
Right, so bag. Okay, well, so now, open to you all.
Thank you.
Wait. All right.
It's really good to see you, Shamita.
Thank you.
Tell us the very first shoes you have taken for yourself.
Oh my God, I don't remember that now.
Or anyone who gifted you, you know, how comfortable you are in high heels, you know, it's quite...
I used to be very comfortable in high heels, not anymore, but I think my daily wear, I'm mostly seen in ballerinas, you know, they're these flat little shoes with elastic, and of course when I go out, then that's when I'm in my heels.
Okay, tell us about the designer you're wearing at the moment, you know, you're looking really hot.
Thank you. I'm wearing an Amy Villamoria outfit and Aldo shoes. And earrings are by Gauri Malhotra Narang.
Okay, Shamita, what are the three things you look into whenever you become a part of any brand or associate yourself with any brand, you know?
Credibility, of course. What kind of brand are you talking about?
Any you brand. You, whenever you...
Credibility, obviously. I think that's the only thing we sort of look for first. Let me just put it that way.
Okay, what happening on professional front? Was there in the pipeline? Are you working on some project?
I think I'm looking at... I'm actually getting some interesting stuff from television. So maybe soon I'll start some work on television. And there's also... I'm also very interested in doing some sort of, you know, like these crossover films. So I'm looking for an interesting script. Till I don't get that, then obviously I won't zero in on anything.
Okay, if you can throw more light on that, are you doing, will be going to see you doing a reality show or judging some?
Right now, but in terms of television, I'm looking at fiction, but something a little different, not the typical Saas Bahu. So yeah.
Something what Anil have done through 24.
Oh, that's nice, 24, yes.
All right, that was really nice. Thank you so very much, Shamita, for joining us here.
You
can head to the store and check out the rest of the collection as well. Thank you so very much. Can we have a huge round of applause for Shamita Shetty? Come on, everyone. Let's give it up for her.
Ladies and gentlemen, please do not go away. We're going to be having some more celebrity guests coming here at the All Joe for All Joe.
Collection launch happening at Palladium.
All right, Bhumi, firstly, let me tell you, I simply love the way you've made your hair today. Yeah. All right, well, I would want to know from you, what is your fashion statement?
Statement is being super quirky but chic at the same time, and clearly I'm super obsessed with shoes like any other girl in the world, so I'm so excited to see the new collection.
All right, so well, there we go, some questions from media.
Well, my catty look, this is definitely because of my hair. Yeah, this is definitely a facet of my personality, because there's this dark, quirky girl in me, and I think I just decided to show it off today.
Okay, yeah? Ma'am, yo.
Yes.
You had like lost weight after your movie, so how?
Clearly.
Yes. So how much do you think does weight matter to fashion?
Oh, yeah, back to those. Well, I don't think weight has anything to do with fashion, because fashion is all about the way you feel about yourself, the clothes you wear. It's all about yourself and your personality. So if you feel you're beautiful, it doesn't really matter what others think. And I feel there are some beautiful, bigger women that are extremely fashionable. And I was one of them when I was bigger. So yeah, it has nothing to do with fashion.
Okay, and what is your favorite type of footwear?
Sneakers. I am a out and out sneaker girl, for sure. Yeah.
Done? What's your new project coming up?
Aldo. No, I'll speak about them, but now is not the right time. Soon, very soon.
All right, just one last question from my end. Okay. What would you like to say about this beautiful place that is Palladium?
Well, I am a regular shopper here. It has some of my favorite brands. And yeah, it's like a happy place for any girl or a boy, actually. I'm like a kid in a candy store here. Yeah.
And the brand that tops your favorite list of brands is definitely Aldo.
Yes, of course. Has to be.
All right. Thank you so very much. You. Well, you can definitely check out the rest of our collection. All right. Last question there.
It's been heard that your movie Manmarzia has been stopped by some reason. Is it true?
You've heard that. Have we heard that yet? No. No, not yet. And I hope that doesn't happen.
Yeah, exactly. Where did they get this news from? All right, please check out the rest of our collection as well. All right, Sanuel, I simply love the shoes that you are wearing, and I would want to know from you, how comfortable are you in these pair of Aldos? My God, this is fantastic. Like a proper demonstration in front of everyone. It's not just like they just say it, but they actually do it. Oh, all right.
I could play football in my heels, yeah.
Well, this sums it up. That's simply fantastic. All right, so as she said, she can play football in these pair of heels. She can jump as she's doing it in front of us. And she can dance as well. Even that demonstration she just gave for wearing.
I actually am not a big fan of heels for obvious reasons. I love wearing sneakers. I love my sneakers. And
still, you carry them really well.
Thank you.
As we can
because
see.
They're really comfortable, honestly. And
that's because of the brand, Aldo?
I would guess. Yeah, because these ones are actually very, very comfortable. And the sole is really soft, and it doesn't feel like I'm wearing heels, honestly. But I love my flats and sneakers. And yeah, I have a big collection of shoes. I love shoes. So, yeah.
All right. So, well, art and souls is what we call this as. All right. So, well, some questions there. All right, requesting everyone to please ask questions about Aldo. All right.
Well, I'll try and stick to this. I'll try and stick to Aldo. But yeah, I mean, it's great. I'm an actor. I like playing different kinds of characters and anything that challenges me as a performer. And yeah, but it's quite a soulful evening tonight. So let's talk about...
Artistically soulful.
Artistically
right.
Soulful.
Yeah, art and souls. It's, yes. All right.
Any other questions?
So, Shani, over here, to your left. So when it comes to footwear, how experimental are you doing experiments with your footwear? Okay.
Experiments is what you're saying, right?
Yeah, experiment means
experimenting when it comes to your footwear.
Well, I have every time I travel, especially when I'm traveling abroad, I love taking off my shoes and walking barefoot. I think that's the experiment I've done. I've every single country I've visited, I have probably walked most barefoot. And I love the experience. Unfortunately, in our country, you can't. You'd get hepatitis. But yeah, it's I love it. So I think, yeah, I love.
In our country, you can definitely wear Aldo and roam around freely.
Absolutely.
And comfortably. Yes. Okay.
So when it comes to fashion, do you think that you're a brand conscious fashionista?
No. I think fashion is all about what you feel and the mood you're in and being comfortable and feeling good, honestly. And I'm not brand conscious at all. But yeah, certain brands, especially when it comes to shoes, I think brands are important because shoes are all about comfort, right? And if you're not, you wouldn't even feel good if you're not comfortable, you know, in your shoes, literally. So I think when it comes to shoes, one is a little conscious of brand.
And she's only got the mood of wearing Aldo all the time, right? Okay, there we go.
Your outfit looks really comfortable. So what brand is that from?
It's...
You could feel that comfort?
One second, can you read this? I know it, I'm very bad with names. I just forgot her name.
Shrija, can you help me? Where is Shrija? Shrija's like...
Shrija?
Shrija? You want me to call her?
Shrija, are you here? Just
Shrija,
come.
Wherever you are, we need your help. Shrija. Okay, anyone else
okay,
can
it's
help?
Shaheen Manan. I'm really sorry. I'm really bad with names. I honestly am. But it's very cool, isn't it? I feel like a schoolgirl.
Okay, so if you want to gift any pair of shoes to anyone, what kind of shoes
would you give? Heels, I think. I just gifted my... I went to Spain for IFA and I bought... I had only 1 hour to myself and I went to a shoe shop and bought 8 pairs of shoes for my friends and my mom and myself. So yeah, I'm quite a shoe fanatic like that. But they were flats and heels and other, yeah.
Shaina,
I can't talk about it. Aldo is going to throw me out. there wasn't any Aldo in Spain. I promise I tried looking.
Well, thank you so very much. You can definitely check out the rest of our collection as well. Oh, that's Aldo. That's a beautiful pair and it's Susie as well.
It is beautiful. It's very me and
how
very
comfortable are you? Main.
I'm very comfortable. I can run. I can even run in them.
Oh my
you want
God.
Me to show you?
Oh, all right.
I can. Okay. I can jump in them as well. So I'm just saying they're really comfortable shoes.
Oh my God. Oh my God. This is something that no other girl has ever said to me while wearing heels. All right. Okay. So well, one question to you as well. I mean, what is that one fashion accessory that you just cannot leave your home without? One fashion accessory that you carry always?
Well, it has to be your attitude. It has to be your attitude no matter what you're wearing. So I could have walked in here with these heels or a pair of flats from Aldo. And it has to be the attitude that I walk in with.
But your fashion attitude and a lot of other things. Okay. All right, well, there you go. We will start shooting. All right, requesting all of you to please ask questions related only to Aldo.
So, Valusha, which is that thing in a footwear? What you just look up for to be the fan of that footwear?
Like I said, comfort is very important to a woman because, I mean, we like to wear heels at all times. It just gives you that grace, that poise, and, you know, makes you feel really good about yourself. So if you're picking a pair of heels, they have to last you through the night or through the day. So I think a woman's always looking for comfort as far as footwear is concerned.
Okay, when it comes to looking fashionable, do you think that brands are really necessary to look fashionable?
No, again, I've already said it. It's a lot got to do with your attitude. So you won't find me. I'm not very brand conscious, but whatever I wear, I need to make sure that it's an extension of who I am. So I could be wearing a very expensive pair or one that is available to, you know, anyone. But if you have the right attitude, it'll take you.
One USP that why we should prefer... Yes, one USP that why we should prefer Eldo.
Again, they're very comfortable footwear. You walk into the store, you will find a pair of shoes for almost every occasion, if in fact every occasion, not almost every occasion. You know, from flats to something that you could wear to the beach, to something you could wear when you're going to work or to a night out. So it's a one-stop shop where you will find everything under one roof. Well, Aldo is what it is today. After Fan, things have really changed for me drastically. A lot of doors have opened. I am reading a lot of stuff. I'm meeting a lot of new people in life. And I'm very excited about this phase. Of course, this phase in life is one where you meet a lot of people who give you a lot of advice, you know, what to do, how to do, who to meet, who your next movie should be with. Yeah, but I'm quite excited. I signed up something with XL Entertainment, which I can announce in the next few weeks, possibly. But it is a very exciting time for me.
And yes, a lot of people have become your fans as well, After Fan. Yes?
Okay, right. You know... After doing a film with Shah Rukh, now you're working with XL. That too, you know, that XL belongs to Ritesh Sidwani and Farhan Akhtar. If you can throw some more light on that. I know it's too early to talk about, but still want to know.
You know, it's a very clean slate right now. Acting is what I do and what I love doing. And I think the focus is just going to be on making sure that I stay true to who I am as an actor and, you know, move forward with that. So right now for me, it's just going after things that I believe in.
Okay, post-Fan, how many offers comes in a day?
Well, in an ideal world, it would be a lot more. But I must say, it is a constant, well, if you want to call it struggle, because you're trying to live up to a lot of expectations. You're trying to better yourself every day. You're working on yourself. So I'm hoping that there's a lot more that comes my way.
What does fashion mean to you? And what are the most comfortable outfits or footwear that you would prefer?
So fashion for me is an extension of my personality. And it should be for everyone. It's an extension of who they are, really. So as far as that is concerned, you'd always see me in denims. You'd always see me in shirts that are... you know, a larger size possibly, and comfortable footwear. I am trying to change that because I have a manager here who's right here, who's whipping me and saying you need to change. So yeah, I am going a little goth. I think I am taking risks a little bit, but I'm a calculated risk taker. So, and it shows as far as my fashion is concerned.
So as you said that you are trying to change.
Yes.
So is it not that you're going out of your comfort zone, and then how can you be comfortable with that changes?
No, I'll never go away and very far away from my comfort zone. So even today, if I've decided to dress up a little bit, I'm still sticking to pants, except that they're not figure hugging and they're a little more loose. So it will always be true to who I am in a sense, but a little bit of experimentation here and there.
Okay, After Fan, there's a long way to go, Ivalusha, but still want to know if you want to be in the same frame with a leading man of yours, given a choice, Ranbir Kapoor or Ranveer Singh, whom would you love to work with?
Oh, that's a tough one. But I think Ranveer Singh is a crazy guy, and I think he'll bring the crazy in me. And yeah, so I would go for Ranveer Singh.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well, thank you so very much, Ivalusha. You can definitely check out the rest of our collection as well.
Ma'am, look. Ma'am, you're last. Ma'am, you're last. Ma'am, you're last. Yeah.
As I said, you can definitely check out the rest of our collection as well. Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, here we've got Amara Dasu, who's come. And here's the present occasion, that is Alto Fall 2016 collection, which is happening here at Palladium.
Right. Okay, so well, one question for you. What is that one accessory that is a fashion accessory which you simply cannot leave your home without?
Usually a necklace or earrings.
All right, a necklace or earrings. Okay, well, there you go.
Thank you.
A few questions from them as well.
A few questions from them as well. No? Are we good? Yes?
Literally nothing like that.
Sneakers.
Yeah. So how comfortable are you in heels and versus that the sneakers?
Well, actually, this is the first time I'm wearing sneakers because I went with the look. And I'm really into high tops as well right now, which I bought from Aldo, actually. So I love heels. I love sneakers. I guess whatever goes with the outfit. My favorite brand apart from Aldo is Steve Madden.
Amara, you look stunning in this shorts and the denim shirt you're wearing. Can you tell us the brand name or the designer name?
Sure. So I'm wearing Madison on Pedder right now. I'm wearing Zara, I'm wearing Topshop, and I'm wearing ASOS.
Okay.
After Issac, we have not seen you lately. So what are you
doing? Mr. X came out, and I'm doing Kung Fu Yoga as well.
Which are you doing now?
I'm doing Kung Fu Yoga.
Oh, great, great. And
Sonu Sood is an amazing, amazing actor. He's such a sweetheart and he's a fitness freak. So it actually helped me put on a little bit of weight and I'm really grateful to him for that. And you're going to see him kick ass in the movie. Okay. Jackie Chan is an inspiration. He's literally a living legend and I really hope to work with him again soon.
So, well, before your questions end, she's got the answers actually ready with her. All right. Well, thank you so very much for coming. And please do check out the rest of our collection as well. Thank you so very much.
Love you, no? Bye, love you, no? Amaya.
Look left. Thank you.
Yes, I give center.
Yeah.
Nothing. I'm a huge fan of shoes. I'm a sucker for shoes.
Hello, mic testing. Yes, this is working. So I'm a sucker for shoes. If I go abroad, the first thing I buy and the last thing I buy are shoes. So I'm very, very excited for what Aldo has to present today. And I'm wearing Aldo shoes also today. So I like the brand as well. So I'm hoping I get to see some interesting footwear.
Yes, yes, yes. For sure, you'll get to see an amazing range of footwear. All right. Your questions.
Thank you. I'm wearing this designer called Vaibhav Singh. He's a new designer from Delhi. I'm feeling like Superman though, I'll be honest. I feel like I can fly right now with my cape and stuff. But yeah, it's interesting.
So Saqib, tell us about the whole...
Can't hear you, darling.
It's switched off. Can you please switch it on?
How do you like it?
I'll come to you.
Sorry, it took me a while to understand the question, but I'm slightly slow, I'm really sorry. But what I like about Aldo is that it's very comfortable footwear and I can wear it with any and everything. I can wear it even with these pants. So it's very comfortable and I think the new range is very, very good. And I was in London about a week back and in fact bought one shoes from Aldo from there. So I think it's one of those classic footwear that can never go wrong. Aldo ya chair.
Be honest.
I have two films coming out. One will come out early next year called Dobara. And then I've just started shooting for another film called Makhna. So that should come out mid next year. That's a film me and Tapsi are in. सारी स्टोरी अभी बता दूंगा टिकट लोगी नहीं तुम क्या फायदा है
नो वी डेफिनेटली विल वॉच
हां तो फिर तो वैसे ही पता चल जाएगी अगर आप डेफिनेटली देखोगी थ्रो सम लाइट्स अच्छा ओके इट्स अ लव स्टोरी बिटवीन टू पीपल हु आर होपलेसली मैडलेस एज इन दे आर ऑब्सेस्ड विद ईच अदर दे फॉल इन लव विद ईच अदर थ्रू आउट द फिल्म बट दे आर जस्ट नॉट मेंट टू बी टुगेदर बट वी हैव नॉट गॉन द टिपिकल लव स्टोरी रूट वी हैव ऑफ कोर्स have a great dose of comedy in the film. So it's a rom-com that when you see, it's a journey of two characters and you realize should, and then you have to decide if they should meet together, they should be together or not in the end.
All right. Questions related only to the event.
Yeah.
Lovely, thank you, sir.
Women have a lot of variety in their clothing.
ये तो मुझे सबसे मैं बहुत गुस्सा हूँ इस बात से. I agree with you. I think जब लड़कों को बाहर जाना होता है, हम एक ही काली जैकेट 10 बार पहन सकते हैं. We just have to change the shirt inside. You girls have lot of options. So that is why I'm wearing a designer like this. So he's given me something different to wear. But हाँ यार ये मेरे सारे designers से भी I keep telling them that you should keep making some different things for guys also, yeah. We also like to be fashionable, no?
Okay. And what are the type of clothes you're always comfortable with and about the footwear too? Like chappals or shoes? You can't wear that. Yeah, definitely.
No, I would, man. Why not? What if I do a song like High Heels and I have to wear heels? I will wear, no? But coming back to your question, what do I like wearing? I'm a shorts and ganji guy. If you come near my house, you'll always see me strolling with my dog in my ganji and shorts. And I'm a chappal person, I'll be honest.
Shakib, ek aakhri sawal. Kis male actor ka fashion sense aapko bahut acha lagta hai? Aap unse inspired hain, follow karte hain unka style statement?
Nahin, follow nahin karte hain, kyunki I feel ek jo apni personality aur apna fashion sense har bande ka ek alag hota hai. But I think Ranveer really dresses well, yaar. Uska bada quirk. And I think what he wears, only he can carry. So I don't try and copy anybody as such, but I think Ranveer is very good.
So Saqib, Aldo has launched their fall collection in the pink shoes. So what does pink color means to you?
Pink means power, yaar. And ek film bhi aa rahi hai, aapne suna hai uske baare mein, Pink. It's all about women empowerment. So I think pink is a color that we do associate with females, but I love wearing pink myself. If I had something pink today, I would have worn pink. If I had known these heels were pink, I would have worn something pink.
That's fantastic. Thank you so very much, Saqib. And please check out the rest.